Simpson.
You have something Christina. You have committed yourself to each other in marriage. And your marriage is recognized by law. The Church of Christ understands marriage to be, in the will of God, the union of a man and a woman for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, but parted by death. Is this your understanding of the covenant and promise that you have made?
It is.
David, do you resolve to be faithful to your wife, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live?
That is my resolve. The resolve of God.
Again?
That is my resolve. The resolve of God.
Faustina, do you resolve to be faithful to your husband, forsaking all others, so long as you both shall live?
That is my resolve for the help of God.
Heavenly Father, we offer you Bendecimos el Congreso Santo. Congregation Santo, you will answer, we will. You will answer, we will. As Sunday and Augustine have here applied their Christian understanding and resolve the marriage which they have begun, will you, their relatives and friends, do all in your power to uphold them in their marriage?
Amen.
We are not hearing you.
Amen.
Thank you. The congregation was standing at the start.
What did you mean?
Here. Heavenly Father, we offer you our souls and bodies, our thoughts and words, and peace, our love for each other. Unite their wills in their will, that they may grow together in love and peace all the days of their life, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
May the Almighty God give you grace. May the Almighty God give you grace to pass the test, that He may complete in you the work He has already begun, through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord bless and watch over you. The Lord makes His face to shine upon you,
amen,
and be gracious unto you. The Lord look kindly on you and give you peace all the days of your life.
Amen.